always moving forward. Just walk through, moving forward to the next generation, scrimmage line mentoring. This is a historical month, April 2014. I don't know what it means to you guys, but if a walk through it, for me, it's historical because 4 years ago, you know, I took my first trip out to Norfolk, Virginia, Old Dominion University. Historical trip number one to go support a fellow CSN Bulldog. And that was a major movement that we started. You know, FLINT. Too many to name at this point. But we started a movement, a social movement, a mentoring, motivating the next generation to mentor, in addition to motivating the next generation to graduate from college. That's bigger than what you can ever imagine. It's way bigger. And I'm blessed. I feel blessed to be a part of that. And they're graduating. It works. You know, the idea initially was just to kind of warn the next generation about some of the barriers and obstacles and pitfalls of being a student athlete at the next level, with the intent to help guide them through that process, help them navigate through that process. That was the intent, you know, based on some experiences that I encountered when I was a scholarship student athlete, just so that they wouldn't go through the same thing that I went through en route to graduation. That was the initial, that was in 97. You know, 2004, you know, got a better idea. 2008, the idea and the vision became crystallized. And 2010, we launched. We launched 2010, so now, if that was trip number one that no one thought we could pull off, right? 2014, 45 trips later, 27 universities later, almost 100,000 miles later, in the air, 24 states, United States, Canada, funding our own. And shout out to all those that support it. Like I said, there's too many to name, but I appreciate every single last one of you that supported in any way that you could. The believing in the vision, supporting the vision, believing in our youth, that they can make it, just like we feel they can make it. And the system works. There's a lot of parents that can't get out to go visit their young child, young adult, at the four-year level. They just can't do it. So that support is gone when they leave the JC. So that's where we come in. We go out and we go see these guys to make sure that there's a bridge between the JC and the four-year, and to be a 24-hour support for these young men, because things happen 24 hours out of the day. And who do they turn to, you know? It's really an interesting dynamic, man, how, you know, parents don't always understand. You know, I sound like Fresh Prince on that one. But they really don't if they've never gone through it. The coaches really don't have the time, take the time to really address personal issues. And the friends really don't have the experience to see the big picture, because they're also in the frame. So what does a student athlete do when they're in a situation where they need some older advice? Come to walkthrough, come to scrimmage line. So, excuse me. Man, it's hard to explain the feeling that that I've had going to graduations, actually watching some of these guys walk across that stage to receive a diploma. You know, bachelor's degrees, we're in the teens now. Masters, we have one master's degree recipient, and more to come. This is just the beginning. So I want to thank all of you for supporting. It means a lot to me. It means a lot to walk through. It means a lot to Scrimmage Line. It means a lot to BES. This is the Walkthrough Nation. And we are nationwide. We involve Canada. You know, we involve Puerto Rico. You know, which is part of the U.S., but you feel what I'm saying. Too many states to mention, but I will mention that in the next video. But like I said, April 2014 is historical to us. Us. I'll say it again, to us. And the movement won't stop because mental health is real wealth. And that's our foundation. No other program like it. That combines psychotherapy, that combines clinical social work, that combines mental health counseling, that combines coaching, teaching, advocacy, you know, general social work, I mean traditional social work. It's not happening. It didn't exist before we started, and now we still are the only program that'll physically follow student athletes from the time that they're recruited and the time that they walk on stage, and then after, when they get into their professional life. This is all navigation. This is all navigational training. So for all you young boys out there, young women out there, young student athletes who don't know if their dream become reality, I'm living proof. I looked at, identified my passion, created my dream, now I'm living it. You know, and getting paid to do so. What else could you ask for? I mean, this is it. It's not easy by any means. I've had to sacrifice. I'm still sacrificing. We're all sacrificing. But this is just the beginning. This year is, I mean, insane. We're bigger. We're getting ready to hop into some different markets. Hop into some different markets that are going to take us worldwide. So thank you again on behalf of Walkthrough. I appreciate it. Continue to support us. Always need more like-spirited people to help us mentor the next generation. And there will be hundreds and thousands of student athletes receiving Walkthrough mentorship. There will be hundreds and thousands of professional athletes to receive Walkthrough mentorship. Scrimmage Line mentorship. This is just the beginning. Blessed. I feel blessed. Extremely blessed to even be a small part of this big plan. But I appreciate it. This is part one, too. You know, hopefully I didn't go too long on this one. I'm known to make long videos, you know. Apologize for that one. So we did it. We did it. And they did say we couldn't do it, but you can't stop us. It's too late. The movement gains momentum every second. Let's walk through and Scrimmage Line and BES, all of it combined. Can't stop us. Mentoring the next generation. Mental health is real wealth. Control the Scrimmage Line, which is mental health. Always going back to it.